at Punchin Creek and then
yeah, I know where you're at now.
So it's real muddy? The deepest one, so just go the opposite way I go.
Like I said, last time we judged it by how big the frogs were. There were big frogs and a big deep hole.
All right. You see why they call it the Muddy Mile. Smells good. Turn there if y'all want an eat lunch there.
Yeah, sounds good.
Because it's like, what, 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock?
One.
Okay. Yeah, we'll stop over here.
Okay.
You want to eat lunch in like 10 minutes?
Well, which name do you think
suits this? Yeah. Yeah, I think yours is much better. Yeah, that one got deep at the end.
There's another one right up here. It's a wide hole, and there's a rock right in the center of it, so you can't hit it hard.
Okay.
But I don't remember exactly where. I just remember it's a very wide hole.
Okay. We're going to be turning in not too long.
Yeah.
Left.
Yeah. Is this the
You want to stop in about 10 minutes and eat lunch? Okay. We're going up right here. We'll stop right before we turn left. Back out. maybe that was the deep one he was talking about. That's the way to go.